Hello guys, welcome back to Crash Goblin, it's me, Little Monster. Last time, our sister, Robin, had, science babies, and the first one was named Minion, and the second one was named Clover, and then we moved them out. So two of the grandbabies are done. She is a few hours away from her second trimester, so that's what we're trying to complete. Your needs are good. So, you're angry, Dad, but too bad. Oh, that food's not bad.
Ruskin, look.
Oh, think of this.
Oh, it's work.
Huh?
mom. She didn't do it like I asked. I put you in the trash. Where is my good trash? Oh, there it is. No, I can't put in trash. Why are you not giving your child a bath? Give bath.
What's up, dude?
Ah, bump a toy.
Go meet.
I just put leftovers in there. So I'm confused on... Or did I not? He can't get up the stairs yet, can he? So I'm gonna need you to pause with that real quick. Pick up. Aw, he misses his sister.
From
yeah, sorry, I just realized it's not a good idea for me to have his seat down, his table down here. Because they're gonna continue to bring him down here, and I don't want that. There we did I change her mood or something? Why she never... Wait, no, her moods are still going on. Yeah, okay, I was about to say. Mama! I've signed this bed to you 1,000 times now. Okay. And I know this is pretty soon, but I do think we're gonna be aging up our babies again this episode. Why didn't you ever go to sleep? Why aren't you just coming at us? Wait, ask due date? Wait a minute, what? You're not pregnant. Is that me being mean? Probably. Why? Invite in. And you're not even supposed to be here.
Alfonso Orfanaya?
Oh, I'm O'Neill.
Chin.
I'm on a Zappa. Huh. Floyd Macharno?
Nobody invited her in, even though I told her a billion times to do it.
Emba!
Blaho Notch? Freebok.
Somof. Uchima. Kwafika Dotki. Avenue. Wabarani Bayum. Handolzer Pau. Wabarani Bayumi. Sibu Anama. Klevite Gana. Grinoi Bars. Pelka Pinar. Planide Veruga.
Good boy.
Wolfie.
Third trimester.
Polka with Dissa. Oh, with a dib. Oh.
That salad keeps on going bad too quickly. Okay, you're still doing good, just slow on happiness. Thank you. 그래. was not good enough. I don't know why you're fighting me so much on this. Finish writing. Did you not finish writing again? Well, this time it makes sense. You're hungry. I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying to go as fast as possible.
Show me up. Yes.
Did you finish your freaking story? Okay, you did. Wait, I didn't even get the freaking Kirk! Guys, my brain is everywhere. Make this freaking cake, please. What's with the Sims and just not listening to me? Cook the cake. Granola bars. Bye. Woo! Charky Bonsa Chow. Epic Quift. Bob and Travol. Mopsy Fambo. Aha! Ribbo! Okay, baby girl. Ugh. I know I'm speeding your age up a little bit too fast, but it's what I gotta do. That sounds about right. Perfecto. Add birthday candles.
Schwabi.
I should have already had them saved as... I did save the family, right? Yeah, I did, because I gave them makeovers, okay. Dad, you really gotta be in my way right now.
Smavadish.
Yeah.
Stop.
Torg.
Did he change his outfit to go age up?
Floy Masharnu? Aw, Yoyim. Oh, Zilnoy.
Okay, we'll go with that one. Oh, so cute, Leaf. Okay. Let's Let's go check him out.
Wissadib, sir, pop.
Look how big she is. He gonna pop any second. Also cute. Okay. No, that will be changing. Cute. Cute. Oh, that's so cute. Of course, I gotta change all these color schemes. But. Hmm. This one's fine. And the shirt be green. Perfecto. These look adorable. There you go, perfect. Perfecto. My little leaf. Thank you. Thank you for dinner, baby. Speedy. Oh wait, crap. Oops. Pause. He could just take over his sister's room. Baby. I need a little bit more A1 of mine. Thank you, Ben. Wait, there's a little toy right there. Why is it not working now? Oh. Nom nom nom. I know it sucks that he's just kind of getting the his sister's sloppy seconds, but it's just until his sister moves on, then he gets the other person's sloppy seconds. I'm sorry. It's not what I'm meaning to do, but... How much longer do you have? 8 hours. Okay. Wait, is that until you're in third? Aw, damn it. I was hoping she would at least give birth this episode. She wants to finish reading books. What? Oh, look at Cutie Leaf.
Roses. Dub my blurf in.
Got one book done. Repair. Mop. Clean.
for it.
She's gonna give birth any minute. So I'm gonna end this episode here. Hopefully next episode she'll give birth, we'll get pregnant again, and hopefully rush through that and get that baby pop the fuck out. And then we good! I'm sorry these last few episodes are being rushed, but it is what it is. But I really hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Little Monster out. Stay weird. Bye, guys.